What's everyone saying? Dark Inferno here. Welcome back to more Far Cry 5. So basically, last episode we just liberated this place, y'all. Just a tutorial, you know. So where's the next area? Down there. Okay, let's go. Where's their car? We're close. Be careful here. Be very careful. These guys are very, very tapped. Their sanity is long gone. Oh, we're here, okay. Yeah, you need to be careful still. To be honest, we could actually just go guns blazing and just finish these guys. You heard what? Hey!
Making a move.
Yep, we got knocked out, that's tough. Hey, that was a nice take, Dan, I can't even lie. Kick to the grin, smack to the face. Hey. I can't lie, I might just spray these guys, fam. I can't even lie. I might just spray these guys differently, fam. Not sure anyone will even miss. Yo. Let's go, that's how we do it. Find the way to the birdhouse. Yeah, that's pattern store.
I should probably scrounge around for ammo, man.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Seriously, thank you.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, that was yo. That was just, that just went perfect, fam. That was so perfect. Ooh. not really looking forward to going up there, I can't even lie. Is there enemies nearby? Oh, here we go. Leash.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Yeah, no shit, buddy. Oh, this is kind of peak.
I knew I should have taken that job over in Boston.
Oh, this is so peak. You can zipline though, it's calm. I'll just fix this.
To the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
I must have said my man has people for me. Let's go there first. Yeah, we'll get the people in it.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
52 missions. Oof. Hold on, go to the map. 41. 43. Hey, this one's the most fun. Man said 52 missions just to take this guy down. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be zooming through these missions. I can't even lie, fam. He's the least mission, so I mean eventually we're gonna end up going to all three of them, but let's go to this guy first, innit?
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
What's going on?
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
These people, I'm saying.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. Lumber Mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's.
Oof. Yeah, that's quite hefty, I can't lie. This. It's not that far. Oh, never mind the enemies. Yep, time to cut. Sorry to disturb. Oh, go, 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 go. Nope. Adios. said they kidnapped the dog, and these guys are T-tapped.
Two men are in the field. One will be taken, and the other left.
Hey, that's one that can go for backup, I think.
To the meals. One will be taken, and the other left behind.
God, a sniper, bro.
That man, that woman, who is not left behind, to be accepted, to say yes. I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you. Can you see the glory of the project?
Yep, dare you to come over here. Dare you. Dare you to hop over this right now. Yep, come right here. Come. Shut up, fam. That's a nice gun. That's a good boy. Hey, that was a nice little mission, specialist. Okay.
Wish for me to hear.
Hey, that's nice. We're targeting it by enemies. Hey. Hey, that's hard, that's hard. Oh shit. Hey.
Losing Ray Ray. That one hits hard. This fucking Seed family. But I'm glad to hear you rescued old Boomer. Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
Nope.
You're not fit to look upon the father.
How can they see me? They can't see me. Now it, man.
We need to find him right now.
Get him, Boomer. Get him. Nice. I blew up this.
The collapse is upon us, brothers and sisters. You all know what to do. This is what the Father prepared us for. Mark the homes of the sinners. Save the souls that were saved.
Don't wanna hear that shit anymore, man.
Gather provisions. Take whatever you believe will help us survive. Begin.
Come.
Fall into the
Peggy's.
If you can
still need to go all the way to Fall's End.
People of the Holland Valley, we are fast approaching the collapse. Soon, the world as you know it will be gone. And with it, all that is cruel and evil. But for those of you who embrace time, those of you who say yes to the Father.
Montanans may have fewer options when it comes to grocery shopping in the future. Another national chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy. When asked if this was an indicator of a financial...
To rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Touch out.
Oh, there's too many, it's too many. It's too many. Oh gosh. Oh, I have no meds, same mothers. Oh, that is very tapped. Oh yeah, that's a myth. So we need to kill all these guys, say no more. Hey, that's a myth. Okay, we ran right into that farm. Don't really have much, can't even lie. Start buying some. sure about the way the cut goes. Oh, damn. Explosive barrels. Fuck, man. This is a myth, bro. Oh my days. Careful, Bima. Hey, I'm gonna die. Hey, hey, come. Hey, Boomer! Yes, man. VIP. Oh shit. Coming around us. Oh, I have no weapons, bro. Fam! I actually don't know what I'm meant to do. A man has no... should have gone. Flip.
Falls and is fall.
Oh, this is very peak. Hey, you need to revive Boomer. Oh yeah, this is a myth. And shit. Can I take his gun? The hell? Do not use the gun, fam.
Air support is inbound. They've called in air support. Take cover.
Yep, I'm taking cover. Oh yeah, that's a myth. That's a myth. Fam, why can I not take that? Oh gosh.
Look
Oh, this is crazy, bro.
Right.
Gosh, fam. Where's my man from? Oh gosh. Bro, what am I supposed to... Wait, hold on. Need to go up there, bro. Yo, this is crazy. Yeah, shut up, man. It's a bit hard when you're the only person here. Where's my man? Oh! Let's go. Man said I had no guns as well. Didn't have that much ammo. Still got finished. Let's go. Oh, that's that guy. Hey, that was hectic, fam.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
There's that pastor.
I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope. And a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit, it's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town. Been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Barry'll get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Let's go. Hey, that was crazy.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk. And they won't let you down.
Okay, okay.
Thanks a million.
Let's see what weapons they have. Shark shield. Looks nice. Yeah, definitely gonna cut that from. Well, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and take care.